I think the commons ultimately comes down to acknowledging the complexities and paradoxes of the human condition and embracing that while still moving forward in hopeful, constructive ways. And this is really a source of enlivenment, as Andreas Weber said, which is, I think, the mainspring for why people want to become commoners. Ha ha ha.